and do our best to struggle with such situations, and don't let the extremist forces derail us from our cause. Now, by the way, if there are some words that I'm saying that pass beyond you, don't let it happen. Just raise your hand.